We start with some very disturbing news involving our first responders. We've learned from HEMSI that one of its ambulances were shot at today. Don Webster with HEMSI confirms the ambulance was shot just before 3 p.m. on Beard Street. He says HEMSI crews were inside a home treating a patient with medical issues when the incident happened. Thankfully, no one was injured, and we'll continue to update you as we learn more.